Tweed.
I owe ya.
Don't hold back. Don't hold back. Don't hold back.
Something about thanks after a car blew up and then you leaping and crawling on your ass, don't hold back, is really fucking funny. Why would you even... Wait, if this is just like his human interpretation, why is this human interpretation of a bird anyway? What's the point of that? Is it a conspiracy? What do you know that I don't? What do you know?
What are we thinking? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Somebody stole my dog. All the students at school are young and hyper. And
the most dignified, the birds here are the teachers. I'm in a weird mood.
Oh, is that right? Forgive me. I am called Fuck My Life. I am the owner of Tweedy Cafe. The laws about mating with birds. It's illegal. Illegal. You know what I'm saying? Dip your waitresses, everybody. Woo! Like, yeah, good point. I do have a vagina. I'll be careful.
We stand at the very border between this world and the next. So you've appeared, lured here by the taint of...
Nice.
Shale leaking through...
Don't have leaking and taint in the same sentence. Little tip from the Tweed Man.
That is life. If you can fulfill the concept of pudding, I shall be satisfied. I shall not live or die. I shall be the concept of ideal pudding. Never in wax or wane.
Okay.
There shall be no regret. Farewell, oh fuck.
I'll just put boy love novels. Oh my god, I'm glad this isn't showing up on stream. Do you guys fucking trick me into Googling Yowie? Did you guys fucking trick me into Googling Yowie on my own fucking stream on the day of my daughter's wedding? Are you fucking kidding me? Now I'm just staring at anime dicks? You made me stare at anime dicks? On my own fucking stream? That's it! That's it! That's it! That's it! Done! Fuck this! I'm out! The idea of, like, the chaos in a room during this fucking game. We're like, someone's in your room, just going like, a radiator, can't have enough of them really, a radiator, can't have enough of them really, while you're just sitting in your bed going, like a constipated Alex Jones.
Did you hear?
Let me go through.
A radiator, you can't have enough of them really.
It's a radiator. Too fucking
you
funny.
Can't have enough of them really.
Like, what if I decide to be a politician? And someone like uses this against me? Your Honor, does this man really deserve to be Prime Minister?
You can't have enough of them, really.
It's Christmas Town! Pull out all the fucking jingle bells!
Hold on, check this the fuck out.
Ah, there's so much jingly bell!
It's everywhere in this one! You know what I mean?
If one of the blue people from Avatar, if they wanted to, like, mate with a donkey, could they use their braid and just attach it to a donkey's tail and have sex with them? So what? Okay, so if that's like, I'm haunted by my past, he's not gonna be like the ultimate tennis player or something.
Ryoma Hoshi.
The man called the ultimate tennis pro no longer exists.
Holy shit. All right, I was wrong. Oh my fucking god. Just say it was wrong, game. You don't have to be a dick about it.
Gonte ain't fitting in the vent there. Unless he shrunk himself. I don't give no shits. Fuck. I don't give no shits. No!
Stop! Leave me alone! I don't want this anymore. I bonked myself in the head.
I'm an idiot. At least it's not on the keyboard. By golly, you're right. Can't believe I bonked myself on the head with my fucking water thing. Katie takes off the- it's fucking Junko.
Damn it!
So why are you giving up now? Did you mean what you said? I know we could do something, don't give up until the end.
I'm not giving up because I have you.
What?
You know?
Even after my gone, my wish will still be here. And my cold dead puss. Have at it. So I'm counting on you all. I'm trusting my- just like let that one just slip under the radar.
Wind magic, levitation, extreme space magic, teleport, extreme meat magic, sawing a person in half, and many more.
Extreme meat magic doesn't sound very magical.
Jeez.
Are you kidding me? I bust out some extreme meat magic every- never mind.
Here at Brooklyn's new casino, we scoff at the idea of taking your money. And quite frankly, because it's a casino, it only can go on other way, so we're happy to give you ours. The good news is these coins can be only exchanged for Aikido outfits and books of the damned and shit. So as far as I'm concerned, you're fucked no matter what. Doesn't matter if you give us your money. You're still walking out of here going, holy fuck, why'd I do that? Because you're not exchanging things for real money. You will find out that you can sell that fucking book for only pennies on the dollar value once you're outside of this fucking casino. You think we ribbed you by making you win all the time? Newsflash, hot shit. Those things that we exchange your coins for, they're worth fucking nothing out there. You're a complete dumbass. Anyway, come on down to Brooklyn's new casino.
Oh my god, the driving Miss Daisy's theme. It works! DMCA me for this, you fuckwads. You haven't thought about driving Miss Daisy since the 80s. Yeah, baby! Oh my god. This works too well. Oh my god!
I'm driving Miss Daisy, and I'm hitting people to do it. My name's Morgan Freeman.
Wahoo! Can I say it? Yay! Okay, I'm gonna say it.
Uh-oh. Get the sensors out. Oh shit! Oh shit, he's coming! Oh fuck! Oh my god! Why is that so scary to me? Holy shit! Oh my god!
Oh god! Oh lordy, coming! Imagine you want to get into heaven and you just see God coming and he's on that! Oh fuck, it's back! When the culprit was taking down the inner tube, he's got a little ass too! You can see like Ryoma's fuckable tush as fucking gargoyle Tarzan from hell descends with him. You know, he kind of does look like Trudeau. That'd be awesome. She's like
I will do any one thing you require of me. And then Justin Trudeau's like, I want all Canadians to be happy.
Please pay no attention to the scandal surrounding my cabinet.
I'm not the hugest fan of Trudeau. Fair fucking warning.
The Prime Minister had a request of utmost importance.
I need you to cover up. They found about 10 other cronyism scandals, and I don't think I can take another 10.
He, like, injects fucking, like, fake tears into his eye ducts.
Please, you have to help me. I don't want to be forced to actually inquire into murdered and missing Indigenous women.
All right, I'm done.
He asked Kirumi to make this country great again.
What?
And transferred all his authority to her.
What?
No, hold on. When was Danganronpa 3 made? Even the voice. When did it come out?
Oh my god. Holy shit, it came out in 2016, and he announced his fucking, like, thing in 2015. That was not accidental. They actually did a Donald Trump meme in my fucking Danganronpa 3 game! I can't believe- hold on. Just to get, like, an idea of what I just went through. This is me right now.
Donald Trump!
You see the way Regis looked at the screen when that happened?
Donald Trump!
Yeah. That's me right now. I'm Regis. I'm Regis right now. Why do I feel like something bad is gonna happen? Why do I feel like something bad is gonna happen? Dangin' fucking romper. I grew up in a pond in a rural town, but I always dreamed of this city. One day, while my parents were feeding, I ran off to the city when suddenly... Why do I feel like some revelation is gonna... Yup. Seen more... Ah! Spike Chunsoft, restrain yourselves. Is there another death? What the fuck?
It's a lie.
Ah! You piece of garbage. I'm so angry. Ah! Like being a jackass.
Tencrotch probably got killed during the seance, so everyone there's suspicious.
Tencrotch?
Tencrotch!
Me too, Himiko. Me fucking too. I might have to throw in the towel, because I am not... Who the fuck? Who the fuck? No, who the fuck? Ronald Reagan, hell yeah, get that sweet Reagan pussy. God, that felt gross coming out of my mouth.